free your mind.
Okay, with this one, we used again the crimson and the cerulean blue, titanium white, and some black. And I painted the record black. I actually gessoed it first, that's why you can see the white coming through. So let's see how this one turns out. I'm hoping for a sort of space theme, if possible. Looks like all the black came out at the beginning. I didn't put too much black on because with having a black background. You probably notice I haven't started in the middle. I didn't want to. Just going to add a little white to that. Have enough to pour a second record, I think. We shall see. I'm hoping that you can see this. Pretty sure you can do. Oh, I have had try and say that again. I've added silicone into this mix, so we may get something, may not. When I'm doing pours on records, I try to get it, the pattern I want obviously, I try to get it as thin as I can do. That way it will dry faster, it will dry more even, and I avoid cracking as well. Can already see salts coming through. I'll just give it a quick torch. can see a few cells popping through now. I'll put this on a time lapse and see if it does anything. Okay, so this is it, about 15 minutes later. I can't take the camera down, so I'll do it on my phone and then can I get a close up of it. Sorry, I'm losing my voice. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Okay, so this is about 20 minutes later.